tag, but it turns out this will just be another goal for Cool Kids. No, oh, what is Cupid doing?
No. Killer Cupid getting comfortable. Just decides to go for a fancy flick.
The last minute. At this point, I don't see Nani coming back from this. Maybe they want to give Two-Face Gaming a bit of a lead, but what a shot from Anundeep off the sidewall there. 92 kilometers per hour as well. Such a hard hit. Look at that read from Anundeep. That was a bit more of a few. It was more like a...
Wolf passing it almost straight on to Afrizilla. This is again going to be another opportunity. 1v2. They were unable to get it up. Pass on from Mythic. This is going to be a shot from Wolf off the side. And no, what a save again from Pokemon. He is an absolute monster, but it ends up going in anyway. Well, he's dead, it's alright.
This gives him an opportunity. Deathrow versus Ooh. 2, and he somehow manages to get it. I'm so sorry. What the f-